is Richard III. Jay is Henry V. You are spear carrier number 7.
I just shared the secret. He is talent free.
This guy's the understudy?
Apparently.
They come to the theater and they're excited to see me and Bruce. You, I'm guessing not so much.
You have no rights. You're an actor. You're not even an actor. You're an understudy.
You're not going on.
Well, I just don't choose to see it that way.
It doesn't matter how you choose to see it.
And it's not that I'm bitter. People look at you, they say, oh, he's an actor who's not like, so he must be kind of bitter. And I am bitter. I think we're all allowed a little moment of private rage or the occasional fantasy with a
gun. Hey, what are you doing?
NYC, I was in you all.
So you two know each other?
Yes.
You're pretty hard on him.
He disappeared 2 weeks before we were supposed to walk down the fucking aisle. I still have the dress. It is hanging in my closet like a wound on a hanger.
$2.3 million? That's how much it paid you to make that terrible movie when you yelled, get in the truck!
Yeah, I'm okay.
And you said it like 3 times, too.
He's actually pretty tired of all the action stuff.
Apparently, the universe is very interested in paying me millions of dollars to run around wave guns and bang guns. The way I do it, not the way you do it.
Millions of dollars.
It's a living.
Shed our clothes in the frenzy there.
Even if I never get to go on, I'd rather do this. When I say the lines, something happens to my heart.
It's like a fitting end to this disaster of a rehearsal. Take the day, Jake. I'll see you in half an hour.
I don't want to go home.
Jake!
Really, I don't. I want to do this. We can run through the scene and then I can teach them the dance.
I know people think people who work in the theater are crazy, but I'm not so sure we're any worse than the rest of you.
Whiskey flash turns the clock around.
You're standing by for Bruce, huh? So then you're an understudy too.
Hardly.
Not hardly, exactly.
Roxanne.
I'm the understudy and you're the other understudy. That's exactly the situation as I understand.
Roxanne, we'll be at
Bruce.
Doesn't look as good when Harry does it. Can you show it to him?